Happy places, Amin's Waihais fools. Gawendida seek from Tauhans. Taukida, Melaswesama, Ward sign in, Merem Nai, Saigatrawa Digdal. Tagasar Jais, Embarks, Prize War Peren, Swase Ikbus, Karadida.
Your defiance is foolish and misplaced.
Ababarna Habens, Glaubena, Ni in Usakwai, Usiterens Apipao. Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, Wisans Jagara Haitain.
Shut up. You are my slave now.
Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, Wisans Jagara Haitain. We kill Dubai's Quibans mana. Twade in Warpai and Parlai Kain. Ok Panai, Name in Maidens. Ipsik Baikudana, Jaus Erpai Rojandan, in Bise Wistai. In Bizose Waitai Spila Presin Kretai, in Bise Ewanata, Ataragata Injais.
Obey or perish.
Sisunja, Targi Skolan.
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashade across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
But the map! The map! Lord Zash is adamant she will not take an apprentice without the map!
I'm telling you, Lord Zash wants the impossible. No one is ever going to get that map!
You don't mean this map, do you?
The map! And the Dashade! Get that monster out of here this instant! And give me the map!
No, it's not possible. You wretch, you filth! You must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
Sai galut saida, iswis us ulf bendan, ja atnam, in puidangar ja.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this!
Fon, patience. You will have your chance at this whelp, after you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
Eat them both, Kim.
Dobila Wesun.
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, Acolyte. I would have a word with Fon.
Lord Zash.
Yes, Fon. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fon? How wonderful.
He couldn't have found it if he tried.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Nagasado's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hearken, you fool. In any other group, for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? You fool! There's your pet, Harkon. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
Wow. She really fried him. Poor guy. I almost feel sorry for him now.
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
That's big talk for a worm like you.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
Ah, my magnificent new apprentice. Congratulations are in order, I believe.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
You've earned it, my apprentice. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
You mean I have a lot of work ahead of me?
You think I don't work, apprentice? I'd remind you that there is more to being Sith than crushing Tugata skulls and mulling about dark tombs. You must meet me on Drummond Cars. There we can talk more.
I don't think I've ever heard of it.
Drummond Kaas is the capital of the Sith Empire. It's a dark place, charged with dark energy. It's also the first location on the map. I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Kaas City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of unfriendly ears. This is the lightsaber I had as an apprentice. I want you to have it.
I am honored.
Excellent. I'm glad you like it. It served me well. Now, remember, my chambers, the Citadel, Drummond Kaas. It's imperative that we get to work on this as soon as possible.
Stop right there, slave. Darth Scotia has a message for you.
Who is this Darth Scotia?
Darth Scotia is Lord Zash's superior, and your worst nightmare. The message is this. You will not go to Drummond Kaas. Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is insignificant. Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and he is displeased, to say the least. On Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way, but on Drummond Kaas, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Kem, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins.
Ortosin, is that a Dashade? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!